Oh, here we are, November 18th, 2011. And as you can see, it's a winter wonderland.